Mat B, round two. Gotta zoom for a second, then we gotta go back to this other match on the other camera. It's in between periods. Who won that period? Wasn't it a push out?
No, not at all. It was he rolled the guy through. He stopped the guy's motion. The guy shot in on him. He lost. The guy limped like that out of his point, out of his leg punch. Okay? He started wrestling. The guy shoots in on him. He stops the guy's motion for 5 seconds and then rolls into the other guy at point. It was a horrible call.
Zed, we need to get down there.
Thank you.
Zeb was right once again.
Except for the Karl Marx statue.
That's the only mistake you've made on trip.
The thing about it is I just confused Marx and Darwin. I think that's actually Karl Marx.
Для руководителей делегации объявление. Завтра, 4 июля, с 14 до 16 часов организовывается экскурсия по городу Казани. По достопримечательностям, древним, ознакомление с искусством и архитектурой города. Всем желающим необходимо подать заявку в секретариат.
Полвторого сейчас, так, то, скорее всего, пяти. Ну, потому что, ну, или там 30, до 4-30. Ну, чтобы пока приехали, пока зашли, пока.
Still round of 16?
What?
Round two still?
Yes, round two, but, for example, for Osip Mikhailov, he could rest her. It was third match.
Oh. Round two, Matt C. Yes.
Two Dagestanian wrestlers.
Magomed Salam Mukhtalimov and Shamil Salim.
I don't know.
Это самое маленькое. Сервани, Мурат.
Да, да, мы с ним даже разговаривали. Я и думал, что будет. Я знал, что Мавлета не будет, но у нас будет.
Нашей страны, многократный чемпион мира Европы.